Welcome everyone to Just Cause 3, and today we're taking out a base called Vulture. As you can see, it's got three runways on it, and it's got a whole load of military assets, more than 24 things to take out, including a commander. So yeah, let's get on with it. As you can see, it's really, really big. So let's see how well we can do. There's a wingsuit in there. Let's see what we can take out first. Looks like some electrical fuel tanks are there.
I'm here.
Yes, you are here. Rico. Right. I'm wasting bullets if you don't need to. And pull.
Who's next?
Oh, hello. See you there. See if we can get this on our side. Well, we've got the chance. It means we can take out any helicopters that are coming at us. Oh, I forgot to turn on my hood, because you see I take them all off for taking screenshots. Let's have that on so we can see what we're doing. They sometimes run around because I've got these peacemakers. Yeah, help. Well, called little generals. They are basically those peacemakers that you find in terms of the collectibles around the island. Transformers taken out. Timber. Oh, they're all gonna blow up. Yeah, I love shooting those ammo boxes. They're absolutely ballistic.
Amigo.
What's that? Yes, I am in your sights.
Yeah.
we'll see. Anyone else fire down here? Doesn't look like it. Disturbing. Hacking a SAM. Bit more air support. There, defense. Seems like I got rid of everything around here, apart from a few stranglers. Let's go down here. Minigun guy. No. Sometimes does this. Really into something and it kills you for some reason. Press Y. Why are you not? For whatever reason, that wasn't working. I'm trying to make sure there's a clear path, but there's so many goddamn SAM sites. Can't find them all. Oh, I've got to open those gate. Aye, I get what you want. Oh, today's it. Didn't mean to press that. No. Kick ass, our friendly tank. Why undo this hack sandsack? Last thing I want is any rebel support coming in via air and getting shut down. Gotta hate these guys. Right. Make for a destructive showing, that's for sure. Timber.
Try to communicate now, punks.
They're even better when the air fall across a lot of stuff. Try and make them fall over onto something. There's not much to fall over onto this in this place. Right, this one. Oh crap, we've got a tank. Right, let's get rid of this then. These on it just to make it a bit less powerful around the ball. There we go. Can't use that anymore now, can you? God, how many of these ones are there? Must be the most I've seen on a base for a long while. Fuel tanks on top as well, Doppler radar. Beam me up, Scotty. Did glitch out. destroyed everything over there. Got this to destroy them. There she blows. Still loving the destruction on this game. Played it for God knows how long, probably 60 hours or so far. And I'm still loving it. Even though I haven't got all that much left to do on the game, actually, to be honest. Boom, baby. For some reason there's a jet down there. No idea why. Goddamn AA guns. These things. Go away. I said, put one on it. So they can't bloody well use it again. Right, let's check the map to see where everything else is. Couple of Doppler radars, two more fuel tanks, two more transformers, and command. Ow! Where the hell was he? No idea. Tanks look mighty impressive there, dudes. No, they don't. If it was in a helicopter or a plane, my SAM sights that I've taken over would have destroyed it. Luckily my rebel tank is... distracting it. Where's this last one? Down here. Up top, apparently. Yeah, there we are. Bing, bong. Done and dusted. Let's see what... Oh, got that as well now. Nice bomber, that could come in handy. And some more side quests. Let's see what excuse the radio comes up with this time. If it does. No radio? I've given up with the excuses. I don't think they're coming on. Right, anyway. Oh no, here we go.
Hi there, citizens. Nobody's gonna really miss Voltura, are they? Excellent, because they had to get rid of it. You know, we all love the DRM, you have to. Especially when they're standing right there, pointing an assault rifle at you, gesturing wildly for you to stick to the script, which I am doing! Viva Medici.
Oh dear. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.